Good afternoon from your National Weather Service forecast office in Fort Worth. Here is a briefing on the expected weather for this weekend, April 26th and 27th. This recording was made around 2:30 on Friday, the 25th of April. The bottom line for this weekend is there is a risk of severe thunderstorms. Not everybody's going to be affected, but there's a lot of outdoor plans going on this weekend in North and Central Texas. Anybody that has outdoor plans or just really plans to be anywhere this weekend should monitor the forecast as well as the surrounding conditions for rapidly changing weather conditions for this weekend. Severe thunderstorms are likely in the southern plains, and that includes our portion of North Texas this weekend. The threat really begins late Saturday evening in areas of west of Interstate 35 and 35W, and that threat will increase to all of North and Central Texas late Saturday night, Sunday, and again into Sunday afternoon and Sunday night. After that, our dry weather is going to return to all areas by Monday. Now, there's going to be some uncertainty in this forecast already, so some small-scale features are going to determine exactly which areas that will get severe weather. However, we are expecting thunderstorms. Some of them will be supercells, having a very large chance for severe weather, and that's Saturday night through Sunday evening. Timing still continues to be refined. Large hail is going to be the primary risk. However, there is a tornado threat. Saturday evening, it's going to be far west, mainly west of US 281, and then on Sunday afternoon, in the east, mainly east of Interstate 35 and 35E. Anybody with an outdoor event, organizers, or just attendees definitely should have their severe weather plan in place and be able to enact those fairly quickly. Well, the weekend will start on Saturday, so we'll start there as well. On Saturday, there is a risk for large hail, damaging wind, a little less on the tornado side and kind of low on flash flooding. And most of the time, this is going to be late in the day on Saturday. In fact, after 9 p.m. or so, before we really start to see much in the way of thunderstorm development across the western third of the area. Large hail, damaging winds, possibly even a few tornadoes, something we'll be looking for late tomorrow night. On Sunday, the risk area actually shifts to the east. Hail still up to baseball size, damaging winds, and a few tornadoes as well. In fact, Sunday, especially in the far north and the east, that is going to be the greatest day with the tornado potential. Nothing that is screaming at us that says it is definitely going to happen. In fact, just the opposite. Still a lot of uncertainty, so Sunday is going to be a day we're going to have to watch very, very closely. As far as the timing goes, by 6 p.m. Saturday, maybe a sliver well off to the west. More likely, though, around midnight before the storm start to approach the Metroplex and also anywhere from Lampasas all the way up to around Bowie. By 6 o'clock in the morning on Sunday, still looking for some clusters of thunderstorms. Might getting into the Metroplex, the Waco, Temple, Killeen areas by 6 a.m. on Sunday. And then by noon Sunday, we'll start to see a few showers and thunderstorms develop along the dry line. That dry line position is going to be key. Wherever it sets up on Sunday, that is going to be the area that has the most likely chance for severe weather. And by late Sunday afternoon, that dry line should continue to push to the east, and that brings the best chances of severe weather and thunderstorms in general, pretty much east of a line from Sherman to Franklin, and then pushing off to the east after. This would be a good time to go ahead and take a look at any kind of safety information just to make sure. A good website is this, just a ?NSkyWarn. If you go to our homepage, weather.gov/FortWorth/Dallas/Waco/Temple, any of them will work. Either way, you can find this page that's got the preparedness, storm information, pretty good way to keep yourself in the know, make sure you're thinking about those things about what to do now instead of later on. Well, thank you for joining us for this web briefing. For more information, please visit our webpage. There it is, weather.gov/FortWorth. Any kind of questions or comments, go ahead and send those to us as well, sr-fwd.webmaster@noaa.gov. You can also follow us on Twitter, Facebook, and of course, right here on YouTube. Thanks for joining us. Have a great weekend. Keep a close eye on the weather. Thanks from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in Fort Worth.